Hello from ISO Central Secretariat in Geneva, Switzerland, and welcome to this video on ISO IEC 27001. Today we're going to be covering some common questions about the standard, including what it is, who needs it, and why it's important. What is ISO IEC 27001? ISO IEC 27001 is a globally recognized standard for information security management. It was developed in collaboration between the International Organization for Standardization, ISO, and the International Electrotechnical Commission, the IEC. It provides a systematic and structured approach to managing and protecting sensitive information within an organization. ISO IEC 27001 is based on the Plan, Do, Check, Act, that's PDCA cycle, and requires organizations to implement a comprehensive set of policies, procedures, and controls to manage information security risks and ensure the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of information. The standard is designed to be flexible and can be applied to all types of organizations of any size, from small businesses to multinational corporations. It provides a framework for organizations to identify and assess information security risks, implement controls and mitigate those risks, and monitor and review the effectiveness of those controls on an ongoing basis. ISO IEC 27001 requires organizations to establish an Information Security Management System, that's ISMS. This should be tailored to their specific needs and risks. The ISMS is a set of policies, procedures, and controls that govern how an organization manages its information security risks. It includes requirements for risk assessment, asset management, access control, cryptography, incident management, and more. Overall, ISO IEC 27001 provides a comprehensive framework for organizations to manage and protect their sensitive information, reducing the risk of data breaches, cyber attacks, and other security incidents. It's a valuable tool for organizations seeking to enhance their information security posture and demonstrate their commitment to protecting sensitive information. By the way, if you want to stay up to date on this standard and related topics, subscribe to our email list by clicking here or on the link in the description below. Who needs ISO IEC 27001? Any organization that handles sensitive information, including businesses, government agencies, and nonprofits, can benefit from ISO IEC 27001. This includes organizations of all sizes, from small startups to large multinational corporations. Why is ISO IEC 27001 so important? ISO IEC 27001 is important because it helps organizations manage and protect their sensitive information, reducing the risk of data breaches, cyber attacks, and other security incidents. It also helps organizations comply with legal and regulatory requirements related to information security. What are the three principles of ISO IEC 27001? The three principles of ISO IEC 27001 are confidentiality, integrity, and availability. Confidentiality means that information is protected from unauthorized disclosure. Integrity means that information is accurate and complete. And availability means that information is accessible when needed. What are the five basic security principles? The five basic security principles are confidentiality, integrity, availability, authenticity, and non-repudiation. Authenticity means that the identity of users and systems can be verified, and non-repudiation means that transactions can be traced and verified. How will ISO IEC 27001 benefit my organization? ISO IEC 27001 can benefit your organization in several ways, including improved information security, reduced risk of security incidents, compliance with legal and regulatory requirements, and enhanced reputation and customer trust. Is ISO IEC 27001 a standard or framework? Good question. ISO IEC 27001 is a standard, not a framework. It provides a set of requirements for information security management rather than a flexible framework for building an information security program. Do I need ISO IEC 27001? Whether or not you need ISO IEC 27001 depends on the nature of your organization and the sensitivity of the information that you handle. However, implementing ISO IEC 27001 can provide significant benefits for organizations of all sizes and types. Does ISO IEC 27001 cover GDPR? While ISO IEC 27001 does not specifically address GDPR, it can help organizations comply with many of the requirements of the regulation, including those related to data protection and security. What is the difference between ISO IEC 27001 and ISO 9001? ISO IEC 27001 and ISO 9001 are both internationally recognized standards developed by the International Organization for Standardization, ISO, but they serve different purposes. ISO IEC 27001 is a standard for information security management, while ISO 9001 is a standard for quality management. ISO IEC 27001 provides a framework for managing and protecting sensitive information, while ISO 9001 provides a framework for managing and improving the quality of products and services. The focus of ISO IEC 27001 is on managing information security risks and ensuring the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of information. It requires organizations to implement a comprehensive set of policies, procedures, and controls to manage information security risks and establish an information security management system. On the other hand, the focus of ISO 9001 is on customer satisfaction and continuous improvement of products and services. It requires organizations to implement a quality management system, a QMS, that meets customer and regulatory requirements and strives to continuously improve the effectiveness of the QMS. ISO IEC 27001 and ISO 9001 also have different structures and requirements. ISO IEC 27001 is based on the Plan, Do, Check, Act cycle and requires organizations to implement specific controls for managing information security risks. ISO 9001, on the other hand, is based on the Plan, Do, Check, Act cycle and requires organizations to implement specific processes for managing and improving the quality of products and services. In summary, they serve different purposes and have different requirements. ISO IEC 27001 focuses on information security management, and ISO 9001 focuses on quality management. What is ISO IEC 27001 certification? ISO IEC 27001 certification is a process in which an independent auditor verifies that an organization's information security management system meets the requirements of the ISO IEC 27001 standard. So how can you get certified to ISO IEC 27001? To be certified to ISO IEC 27001, an organization must first implement an information security management system that meets the requirements of the standard. They must then undergo an audit by an accredited certification body to verify compliance with the standard. That's a wrap on ISO IEC 27001. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching.